The judges have posted the unofficial top three finishers here in the first race. The one for Eternity was the unofficial winner. 4, Brody Song, second. 3, Must Be the Bunny, third. 1-4-3 in a photo. 1:54, 3/5. Number 6, Perfect Terror, was 4th. It's 1-4-3-6. Entering the winner's circle, number 1 for Eternity. A Bay Gelding, a 7-year-old by McCardle, out of Shady Desire by Presidential Ball, bred in New Jersey by Peretti Farms, owned by Red 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 Incorporated, Mount Laurel, New Jersey, trainer Ted Selesky, and the driver Joe Bongiorno. First win of the season, 1:54 3/5 tonight for the 1 for Eternity.